What's wrong with this?
Oh, I'm just trying to see visually what colors are.
I know. Okay, and here we have Caroline trying out the cervical traction for the first time. So what do you think of that, Caroline?
I'm loving it. I'm loving that I get to say how much pressure there is. Really opening here, and I already had 2 pops, which feels great.
Ah.
Quite pleased.
Well, that's enough to charge you $75 for those spinal manipulations there.
All right. Sold.
Great. So to release that, all you have to do is just grab the halter behind you and slip that up, yeah.
And then slide forward.
And hold it, and then just pull it up. Let your head out. There you go. And release.
And we're adjusted.
Hey. Neck feel better?
Oh my gosh. Wow, that's actually been bothering me for quite some time.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Glad you liked it.
Thank you.